I'm leaving.
Okay.
He turned 45 last Sunday. In his hair he found some gray. But he still ain't changing the lifestyle. Likes it better the old way. So he grows a little garden in the backyard by the fence. He's consuming what he's growing. Nowadays in self-defense, he gets out there in the twilight zone sometime when it just don't make no sense. He gets off on country music, dolls, discos, and cold. He's got young friends in a new way, but he's just too friggin' old. Talking the day, chiming and dying. How the music made him happy, and the silence made him cry. Yeah, he thinks of John sometime, and he has to wonder why. Yeah, he's an old hippie, and he don't know what to do. Should he hang on to the old? Should he grab on to the new? He's an old hippie, this new life just in the books. He ain't trying to change nobody, just trying real hard to change. He was sure back in the 60s that everyone was hit. Then they sent him off to Vietnam on his senior trip. Become a man while he was still a boy. And behind each wave of tragedy, he waited for the joy. Now this world may change around him, but he just can't change no more. Yeah, he's an old hippie, and he don't know what to do. Should he hang on to the old? Should he grab on to the new? He's an old hippie, this new life is just a that torpedo just up and fade away.